behalf of our research team of AxisDirect, we'll talk about the market outlook. Firstly, Indian indices are expected to open lower and focus will be on domestic data along with global cues. SGX Nifty is trading lower by 0.59%. Things to watch out for: government to release fiscal deficit for April-February. Also, GST collections for February at 85,174 crore up to 26 March. RBI to review pre-policy meetings with bankers and industry executives. On the corporate front, Reliance Industries to sell select Eagle Ford shale assets in US for $100 million. Also, Hindustan Aeronautics will list on stock exchanges today post-IPO, the allotment price being 1215 per share. Dilip Buildcon has received letter of award by NHAI for project worth Rs. 842 crores. Tejas Networks has been awarded expansion order for 336 crores from BSNL for BharatNet. On the thematic front, discussed about Aditya Birla Capital. It is a leading financial services conglomerate that operates 12 lines of businesses under a single brand. Having an end-to-end product suite in the offering, Aditya Birla Capital aims to leverage the life cycle of customers by addressing the financial needs of credit, which is NBFC and HFC, savings, AMC, wealth management and broking, as well as protection, life and health insurance. On the technical front, Nifty opened with an upward gap and remained lackluster within narrow trading range throughout the day. It closed at 10,184 with a gain of 54 points. Chart pattern suggested if Nifty crosses and sustains over 10,210 levels, it would witness buying, which should lead index to 10,250 to 10,280 levels. However, if index sustains below 10,150 levels, it may witness profit booking, which would take index towards 10,120 to 10,100 levels. Stocks looking strong: Jindal Steel, Biocon, Muthoot Finance, Centec, Divi's Lab, McDowell's. Stock looking weak: Fortis, Emphasis, ACC. USD are open with an upward gap and witnessed selling pressure in initial half. However, buying momentum around multiple support zones of 64.8 levels allowed to close in positive territory. USD are closed at 65.14 with a gain of 0.34%. Chart pattern suggested that USD are crossing and sustains above 65.15 levels, it would witness buying, which would lead USD are towards 65.3 to 65.4 levels. However, if USDNR breaks below 65, it will witness selling, which should take USDNR towards 64.9 to 64.8 levels. On the derivatives front, Nifty futures closed at 10,175.6, increase of 0.29%, with 20.48% decrease in open interest, indicating short covering of positions. FIs were net buyers in derivatives segment to the tune of 1305 crores. Among stock futures, Axis Bank, Cholafin, Kolpa and Bata India witnessed long build-up investors in the coming session. Stocks has witnessed sharp build-up are oil, Grasim, ECC and IDFC, and will remain weak in coming session. So this is from our end. Thank you.